how to allow access to your iPhone device with TeamViewer. If you wish to connect your PC to your iPhone with TeamViewer, please follow these steps. Please note, you need to have installed on your PC the TeamViewer app. Also, you will need to have the Quicksupport TeamViewer app on your iPhone, besides the TeamViewer app. If you need to install this and you need help, check the description of the video. First, for somebody to connect to your iPhone, you need to open the Quicksupport app. Tap on it. If you are the first time on the app, you will need to tap Agree and Continue. Tap Allow for Quicksupport to send you notification. We need to send this ID to the person who you want to connect to your iPhone. This status shows that somebody can connect to your phone. This status shows that somebody can connect to your phone. Now we need to wait. When somebody tries to connect to your iPhone, you receive a notification like this. Tap Allow if you wish to allow the person to connect to the phone. Here, tap OK for Quicksupport to access the microphone. Please note now you can only chat with the person who is connected to your device. If you wish to show them your screen and allow remote access, tap on Start Broadcast. Tap again, Start Broadcast. A counter will start. When you see this red part on the top of the screen, you will show the person who is connected to the TeamViewer all that you do on your phone. You can now show all that you want to the person. How can you close the remote connection to the person? You can open your control center from the top. Here you see I have a record button that is red. If you do not see this button, check the video description on how to add the record button on the control center. Tap on the red button and the remote connection will stop. Now, when you finish, close the session. Now, when you want to close the connection, just go back to the TeamViewer Quicksupport and tap on the X button from the top. Tap the close button and the connection will be stopped. You have now accessed your iPhone from a computer. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.